Look at Scott Redfern's technique with that front crawl. Poetry in motion. I don't know where these guys find the arrogance for a race of this length.